Hey, greetings everybody. Thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Fallout 4. I'm Dude Long Couch in the driver's seats. So, guys, I figured out that there's actually a lot more of these little codes, I guess we'll call them, if we follow this red trail back along the path. I don't know if this is the beginning or the end of the trail. There's a message here about the journey's, at journey's end, follow Freedom's Lantern. So, I don't know.
7A.
But this is 7A, so as soon as I figured out that there were more of these, I stopped and came back. I haven't figured out anything else about this Freedom Trail shit. But we're gonna follow it right now. Keep an eye out for more of these things. Next one's up here somewhere. Brotherhood's flying around. You can hear their blimp. Their airship, whatever the hell you want to call it. There it is. I like that they just drop in randomly. Oh shit, I already lost myself. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here's the next one.
4L. Definitely a code.
4L. Definitely a code. Okay, you know what? I don't know how many of these there are gonna be, and there's no way I'll remember more than a couple of them, so I'm gonna write this shit down. Give me one second here. 7A was the first one, and 4L is this one. Alright. Got it marked down on my little pen and paper here. Let's keep going. I'm actually really enjoying this. Pretty much like 100% of the rest of this game has been solved with guns or grenades or otherwise violence. This is a puzzle that we are going to solve with our brains.
2 and A.
2A. Copy that. 2A. Alright. That has been notated. I hope there's actually like an element of puzzle solving when we get all these codes. I don't want it to just like solve it for me. Looks like... Oh shit. We're in super mutant territory. I don't really want to dick with them if I can help it though. The trail appears to... kind of lead right into this giant building here. Wow, y'all are some chatty Cathys today. I'm just gonna see if I can... Okay. Alright, I didn't want to do this, but you know what? You're forcing my hand now, bitch.
Oh, glad that's over. I think I got something over here.
Whoa! Motherfucker just teleported in. What the fuck? What is going on? Alright, are you guys done just materializing like Harry fucking Potter? It's bullshit. I'm actually starting to run a little low on these 45 rounds. I'm gonna go ahead and try and conserve them a little bit. And... pipe rifles. I should actually take those.
I knew it.
I mentioned in a previous video... What the fuck? More of these guys. Get out of my life. I don't want to deal with you right now. Yeah, so I mentioned in a previous video that I had received a tip that I could get, like, screws and stuff from breaking down guns, and then I got pissed because the gun I broke down didn't actually have any.
Nice.
Well, apparently they have to be, pipe guns. Like the kind that the super mutants carry, so I'll try it with those. Pipe rifles, pipe pistols, stuff like that. Not sure how heavy they are though, so I probably shouldn't carry too many at once. Right now my encumbrance is at 339 out of 390, so we actually do have plenty of space, all things told. And I guess I was already in here and looted, because all this shit's empty. Whatever. I refuse to be super sidetracked at this juncture. I hope the trail can be picked up easily. Oh, here it is. Alright, where's the next one? Here we go.
Now a 6 and an O.
6-0. All right, got that copied. Sorry, I fumbled my pen for a second there. I don't want to miss any clues along the way, either. I have no idea what kind of puzzle we're even getting into right now. This is bullshit. Look at this. It just leads right into this junkyard-type area.
Wait, something's out there.
Oh, shit. Mean little doggy. Oh, and frag mines. Awesome. Multiple frag mines. Alright, back to the dog. Oh, come on. What was that, like a 70% chance and you missed twice? Hey guys, we're making hot dogs. Get it? Get it? You guys get it? Okay. Let me pop over here and grab these mines. Hopefully without blowing myself up. Ah, shit! Ah, I got too close. Okay. You know, I had the chance to disarm it there. I just panicked. That blew up the other one too, didn't it? Awesome. You know what? It's a good thing I quicksaved right before I did that. I'm gonna go ahead and load that up. Because I was prudent enough to do that. Therefore, I deserve a reward. Except, they're gone. That's right, this game kind of randomizes those mines. So, great. Whatever, I don't need him. Alright, so we're gonna assume that the trail just kinda goes forward here. What happened to that last dog? I want his meat. Tasty, tasty dog meat. The fuck is he? Ah, there he is.
You should get going.
Okay, we can see the trail peeking out right here. Ooh, old corner bookstore. This place is new. So what happens if there was a code underneath all this rubble? I just shot that corpse. I guess that probably wouldn't happen because the codes were written after all the destruction, so it doesn't make a lot of sense for there to be a code underneath. Damn. Oh shit, okay. You motherfuckers. And your grenades. Yeah, my rads are a little high. I'll go ahead and eat this. And that. Oh, increased my carry weight. I'm gonna hold on to that. I gotta stop using up all my food that gives me the buffs. I should really save this for when I need them. How about some carrot flowers? I don't know what a carrot flower is. Bullshit. Hopefully it's tasty. So these guys were like shooting at me a second ago. Ah, fuck.
Wait.
And now they've completely forgot about me.
Hold up. Over here.
Fucking die already. Jesus. He's close to death. Dude, what level are these guys? They're taking a beating. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucker. He blew up both my arms. Dick. Oh man, did I just... Whoa, I think I just got a double headshot on those guys with that last shot. That's badass. This is only level 21. These guys shouldn't be that difficult to kill. I call shenanigans. Jesus. Fucking turret. Alright, is everybody done pissing me off now? Now I have to go loot these guys, because I'd be sad if I didn't. Ooh, and he gave me 45 rounds, so it's actually a good thing that I came. The Raiders always seem to have lots of ammo and explosives, so it's always good to take the time. There's some kind of war going on. Also, this is the area of the game that just really fucks up my frame rate. I'm not sure what it is about this specific spot on the map. I guess it's just like a lot of high-res textures. I don't know. But I notice a very noticeable dip in my frame rate every time I'm around this area. It makes me sad, man. Alright. No codes over here. Oh, did I get this one already?
3i.
Yeah, I damn near missed that. That would have pissed me off. 3i has been recorded. Moving on. What's GNN? Galaxy News Network? I think. Back Alley Bowling. Sounds like a porno. I should not have said that. That was a kid's poster. I'll fix it in post. I probably won't fix it in post. Holy shit, look at this guy. Headshot! Out of the air! Yeah! That was really satisfying for some reason. When did I equip my shotgun? I must have done that by mistake. I meant to have the rifle equipped. Alright. Keep an eye out, keep an eye out. Lots of stuff going on in this part of the map. What was that? Oh, it's in the cash register. Food for the taking? Look at this, this is a nice little spot here.
Bright side. Nobody's gonna be sneaking up on us.
What makes you say that, Preston? I mean, I get snuck up on a lot in this game. It actually happens fairly frequently and it pisses me off. Oh, frame rate. Oh, you're hurting my balls. Please stabilize. Super mutants. Ah, he's all the way up there. No, come back. I wanted to cheap shot you. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. There's a couple of them.
I hear something. Gonna splatter you! Got something over here.
Open and fire. Oh, fuck! Okay, they've got something. Okay, they've got missile launchers. Saving. Whoops. Kinda hard to get a good shot on these guys. Use some vats from back here. Oh, God. Okay, there's one. I hope you're out of missiles. That's never gonna work. Oh, he's actually almost dead. I should have went for the body shot. That's bullshit. This would totally work in real life.
Rage!
Rage! Rage! Oh, I'm dead. Okay, well, at least I'm getting some good loot for my trouble, guys. This is kind of a pain in the ass. This whole path is just, like, plagued with enemies. Really annoying enemies. It's all gonna work out. It's all gonna be worth it. Actually, I don't know if it's gonna be worth it. I can't say that for sure, because I actually don't know hardly anything about the Freedom Trail. I'm pretty sure they're the guys that have rallied to fight the Institute. But other than that, I really don't know fuck all. Okay. Here we go.
5R.
5R. Okay, recorded that. What is this? Oh, look, it's Fandawoga Hall. Donated to the city of Boston in 1742 by French merchant Peter Fandawoga, Farquharger Hall was a commercial hub in colonial Massachusetts. It played a notable role in the American Revolution. Protests against the British Sugar and Stamp Acts that began here led to the doctrine of no taxation without representation. Later meetings were held here, which culminated in the Boston Tea Party. Many of the founding fathers met here or gave speeches here, notably Sam Adams, leading to the building's nickname, the Cradle of Liberty. That's a cool nickname. Although, gotta say, this monument has seen better days. It's unfortunate. A lot of history lost, guys. That's the effect of war. Alright. Back to the trail. I have no idea how long this is gonna take. But it's kind of annoying. Alright, let's go straight and comes out here. Luckily, it hasn't been super obnoxious about, like, picking up the trail when you lose it, but I wouldn't be surprised if at some point it becomes, like, really difficult to locate it under all this shit. Like, right now. Okay, I guess somebody painted this in. I just, you gotta, like, make sure that you didn't miss any codes underneath all the rubble. Whoa! Another one back there. That dude had some, momentum. Yeah, not so alpha now, are ya? What? Why did the cash register make noise? That was weird. Ooh, look at all the money! Pre-war money. I like it. And it doesn't actually appear to be anything else interesting in here. Well, some alcohol. A lot of it's just empty bottles, though. Alright, well, the important thing is you can't see the trail, right? There's no codes to look at. Okay. Can I squeeze through here? No. And I don't want to try very hard, because I feel like that's the kind of thing where you're like to get stuck. If you try and squeeze yourself in there. I've gotten stuck a number of times in this game. Like, especially, or rather, like, even on places where it didn't feel like that should have happened. Alright, I guess we're just gonna keep going forward. Okay, next code.
8D next.
8D. 8D's nuts. What the fuck? What's happening? Oh shit, mutant hounds. Okay. These guys came out of nowhere. Target the head. There you go. Oh! Ruined. Those guys looked a lot more threatening than they actually were. Why are they all carrying nuclear material? I guess, like, they ate stuff and that's what transformed them? And then I take it out of their stomachs after I kill them? I don't know. Alright, let's clear out some of this crap. I'm gonna try and hold on to stuff that I can cook. I don't know what all I can cook and what I can't. Some of the stuff can be planted too, but I don't think I really need to consider that these days. I think I'm pretty good on food. That should be good for now. Old North Church. This is pretty cool. We're actually getting the tour of Boston. I feel like I missed one. I don't know why I feel that way. I guess I didn't. Oh, the next one's right here.
1R. The trail ends right at the church.
Okay. 1R, and I guess this is the end of the trail. Oh, look. There be a lantern. That is probably what that signboard was talking about. I wasn't sure if that was the end of the trail or the beginning, but I guess this would be it. Alright, who knows what we're walking into, guys? Let's check it out. Alright, we've completed continuing the trail. I'm gonna stay in stealth mode. Hello. Okay. Feral white ghoul. He is very strong. He's level 32. I'm going to get a crit on him. No, never mind. He went down like a bitch. I honestly thought he'd be a lot stronger than that.
No point in leaving that for the scavenger.
Penetrating minigun. Oh, Billy. Ignores 30% of the target's damage and energy resistance. That's badass. That's so good. Give me that. I'm carrying that with me. Well, maybe. It is pretty heavy. But couldn't really hurt to keep it with you, right? You know what I should do? I think you can, like, store it on the power armor somehow. I should just take it with me when I use power armor.
One of the original Minutemen. One if by land, two if by sea. Right here in the old North Church.
Is he talking about Paul Revere there? One of the original Minutemen. I don't know about all that. Alright. Apparently there's somebody below us.
Hold up. We've got company.
Huh? So he came up from downstairs. Wait. I don't see any stairs going down. How the hell did he get up? Oh, whatever. Maybe I'm drunk. Maybe that icon actually indicated that he was above us. I don't think so, though. Oh, see? There they are again. It's definitely a down arrow. Okay, that's gonna be another instance, I think. I don't want to go there just yet. There's gotta be like a secret passage or something somewhere. This is crap. I don't see anywhere else to go. I guess we'll go to the steeple. Probably gonna be a shitload of ghouls in here, too. Luckily, I'm doing pretty good on shotgun shells. Yeah, that load screen was so long, I'm actually gonna skip it. That was ridiculous. We're not even outside. I guess it did load the outside area, because you can see it out there. That was nuts, though. That was like a... It's like a 45-second load screen. Okay. Hardened sniper rifle. Yeah, that set me over the edge. Figured I was getting there. Let's see. Preston, need you to carry some shit for me. You're still all the way down at the bottom. Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Stop moving. Stop it!
You want to swap supplies? No problem.
What else do you have? Flamer, flamer fuel, flare. Give me your flares. You don't need them, and I do. Alright, you can take this. You should take all the guns that I picked up to sell later, because I don't need them right now. The minigun, that's 27. That's a lot. I think I'll hold on to it now, for right now, though. Alright, that's good. I hate, like, wasting a ton of time doing that type of shit on video. So, is there really nothing up here? It's just a sniper perch? I don't wanna, like... fall off the roof. Looks like that marker's just leading me back down to the front door. Oh shit. I was worried about this. I can't get back up. You just slowly slide down and I can't jump. I'm gonna die. Ugh. Okay. Made it safely. Your character's not exactly Batman, guys. It's not very nimble. It's hard to get around some of these areas. That was a huge waste of time. Okay, I'm missing something. It's probably something very, very obvious. There's gotta be a way to get to the lower level. Something dumb, like you jump up and go down through that thing or something. That doesn't seem right. Oh, there's another door over here. Aha! Here we go. This is the door I was missing. Whoops. For some reason I thought my gun was put away and I hit the trigger to pull it out. I don't know why your character does that sometimes. Sometimes he's just kind of like the gun is like out, but he'll just kind of like sling it in front of him so he's not like at the ready. I don't know how that gets determined though. But it always tricks me whenever it happens. Here we go. Hey, where are you going, jerk nuts? Going the wrong way. Also, if this is the headquarters of, like, some super awesome secret society, why are their tunnels filled with fucking ghouls? Like, clear this place out, assholes. Like, I mean, unless they use it as, like, a form of defense, which, if that's the case, that's actually pretty smart. Number 26, Peter S. Medard. George Clark's tomb, 1803. I wonder who George Clark is.
Excuse me, General, do you have a minute?
He's looking at me like, do you have a minute?
What is it, Preston? Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask you to take that on. I guess I was kind of desperate at that point. I still don't know why you said yes. If it was for me, or for the Commonwealth, or for some other reason. It doesn't really matter. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. If you look at where we were then, to where we are now, I can hardly believe it.
Yeah, I'm pretty badass. Okay, whatever. Let's get on with it. Let's be nice to him.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's good to hear, especially from you.
We make a good team, General. No doubt about that. I've taken up enough of your time. We'd better get back to it.
Okay, so A, I'm disappointed that we are only just now at the admires part of the relationship. I had hoped we'd be a little farther, because I'm constantly doing shit that this guy likes. And secondly, what triggered that? Like, it just kind of happened. I don't know what I did to push it over the edge just now. It's very weird. Ooh, right away. That'll come in handy. Ooh.
Just keep your cool.
Takes care of them. This looks like a secret passage. But I don't think it actually is. Well, this green paint everywhere. It's like the fucking Riddler hangs out down here.